Ya, juga pada hari ini kita mengadakan workshop selama 3 hari. Dan seperti mana tuan-tuan sedia maklum, kita ada wakil-wakil daripada negeri yang turut hadir. Kebanyakan setiausaha negeri dan juga pengurusi pembangunan. Ini adalah satu usaha sama di antara KHM, MSN dan juga negeri. Dan juga KPM, kita ada Dr. Idham daripada KPM pun bersama. Hanya we want to let you know that all this while we've been doing development, but I think it's about time that we work very closely and hand in hand with the government, which you know we're trying to emulate the NFDP program. So we have the National Hockey Development Program. Today's 3-day session is actually something where we want to brainstorm with the states, because there's some things that we need to rectify, some things that we need to educate them or tell them, okay, this is what we need to do, give a clearer picture. Yesterday, Datuk Ahmad Syapawi, Ketua Pengarah MSN was here to launch the program. Today is a brainstorming session between two parties. Tonight, there will be a presentation on the findings of what we could improvise or we could do much better. This whole program is under our Timbalan President, Dr. Shamala, who is also the Chairman of Development.
So definitely today we got very good support from all the states. They have taken this very seriously, and it's very good to see that they have sent even the development people who are at the grassroots. So we're very confident that whatever hard work they've done all this while will be further improved after this.
Yeah.
We've been actually involved in hockey, Malaysian hockey, even before that. But I think what we saw that took place over the last few years, we realized that there has been a new level of commitment, professionalism, effort, especially in the development side of hockey.
Nice baju.
I think it's very important to real hockey fans of Malaysia to see that we have a bright future, and I hope that the efforts here will go towards that. As far as the QI group and QNET is concerned, we have been big supporters of Malaysian sports. Putting all that together, guys, we thank you for all your support, and we look forward to great things to come, and we are very committed to Malaysia Hockey. Thank you, Rizu.
Thank you.